Hi everyone, welcome to Python learning series for network engineers. In this video, we'll see how to get output from multiple vendor device using single function in NAPAM. In the previous video, we have seen how to get output from multiple vendor device using for loop. So here we will copy the script from our previous video and I have created another file that if I get output single function, I'll paste it here. So here we don't need individual vendors for loop, we will use single function. So here we need to define a function. So I'll define a function get facts, then we need to define the variables here. For individual vendors, the values which are going to change are IP address, then the drivers. So we will define those values here, IPs. Then here we will define this as mode, and we'll call here also mode. Instead of IPs, we will call this IPs, and this should be under function. Then for using this function, we need to call the function name get facts, then the values. So this IPs should load from Cisco, so we need to give Cisco here. Then the mode, the variable is going to be iOS for Cisco devices, so that is going to be a string. Now the other things which we need to change is, similar way we can even define Arista here. So when we give this, it will use this list for loading the IPs. Then the driver, the mode is going to be EOS, and here the message will make it as generic, and here string of IP. Now other thing which we need to change is, all the Cisco IP we need to change to generic IP, so that it load individual IP from this list and say the message connecting to the device, and from this it will fetch the, if it is a Cisco device list, it will fetch, it will use this driver here inside mode. Then it'll do device.getFacts and it'll print. So here also we'll change to generic device, then software version is OS version. Now we'll try to Python 35, it is connecting to the device 6747 from the list. Yeah, it printed the output. Now connecting to the device 43. Yeah, connected to Arista device as well. Now if you want to give individual vendor name here, like connecting to Cisco device, what we need to do, connecting to we'll give a value here vendor, and here also we'll define that vendor, and below we'll define that as Cisco. So what it will do, wherever we have vendor, when we execute for Cisco devices, it will give Cisco, and for Arista we'll add Arista here. So I'll copy this value, we'll change this to Arista. I'll add some space here. Now we'll change the message here as well. Now it is a generic message, you can see here. Device 6730 software version is 4.16. So if you want to print as Arista device, we can give vendor plus. Now we'll try to execute the script. Yeah, now we are getting the message connecting to Cisco device 6747. Because in our script we have given vendor variable, you can see here. Okay, we will add additional space here. If you want to print the complete get facts output of individual device, you can just uncomment this, print it. It is in progress. So for example, if you want to add another vendor or another device, what you can do, if you want to add an NXOS, you can create another device list here, Nexus equal to, and you can give all the device IPs in this list and just use the same function with Nexus, the list name, then the vendor name, you can give Cisco Nexus, then the driver, the respective driver, it'll work. So in this way you can simplify the code using the function. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.